Hello, I'm Thomas Piketty. I'm the author of Capital and Ideology. I would like to talk to you about my new book, where there is fairly large part devoted to India, which in my history of inequality regime is a particularly important example, because this is a case where the inequality structure today cannot be understood properly without taking a very long run perspective on, you know, the legacy of the ancient structure of inequality in India through the caste system, and also the colonial inequality structure. In many ways, the British colonizer contributed through its colonial administration, its censuses, to rigidify the boundaries between social groups in India. And independent India has, you know, tried to address this very complex legacy of inequality coming both from the distant past and from the colonial experience. And I'm trying to show how, you know, India, through this experience, as there are many lessons that the rest of the world can now draw from India, learn from India, from the success and also the limitation of the reservation system in particular. I'm very much looking forward to be in India and to discuss you know, the lessons and also the limitation of the analysis proposed in my new book about India.